The SAM Cessna 208 Grand Caravan is a turbine engine aircraft equipped with state-of-the-art avionics. The aircraft carries a payload of 9 remote sensing instruments and is equipped with dual aerial ports. A typical LiDAR mission profile collects over 50 points per square meter, flown at 2,500 above ground level at a speed of 120 knots. LiDAR and imagery are collected simultaneously, covering a 2,000-foot wide swath. The vertical cameras collect natural color photography at a 2.5-inch ground sample resolution with either near-infrared or thermal imagery. The second aerial port has 2 forward and 2 rear-facing oblique cameras that capture 300-megapixel imagery. During the mission, meteorological data is collected and modeled to ground temperature. When compared to helicopter flights for overhead electric transmission and distribution corridor mapping, the aircraft flies at 2 times the speed, collects a 2.5-time wider swath, and has a 2.5-time longer flight endurance. The aircraft collects a diverse, high-resolution geospatial dataset better, faster, and at a lower cost.